Yo,
yo,
hey yo, I smell like alcohol coming straight out the bar. Stagger when I walk, so I jumped inside the car. Told the chauffeur, take me to the after dark. He gave a smart remark like, you know where you are. I checked my radar, yeah, nigga, not far. So I looked out the window and I unlocked the door. The night was full of fog and darker than black tar. I cracked open the jar and threw it in the cigar. A few pulls of that had me up in the stars. And then my sonar told me something was bizarre. Some dude in the street was playing a black guitar. I heard him play the song, but homie ain't had no arms. Right after that crazy shit, I seen this real thick broad. Walked the sidewalk, so I hollered with a call. She started laughing, but in her laughter it sounded wrong. She turned around, what I saw was the face of a dog. I said, oh my god, what the hell's going on? Then he said, you know where you are, you sure? When I looked in the mirror, I couldn't believe the gore. The driver in my car was a motherfucking corpse. Yo, his face was like sauce, completely covered in sores. A long hanging tongue, and he sounded like a horse. He said, tonight's the night, and it's time to meet your guard. To leave behind your bar to see if you really hard. I come to take you home to the place where you belong. It's gonna be fun, cause you never gonna be calm. I jumped out the car, started running in a burst. I looked behind my shoulder, noticed that it was a hearse. I ran and kept running, looking for a place to hide. That's when I woke up, sweat, screaming with a cry. The driver of the taxi asked me, are you alright? And right outside the window was the black guitar guy.